Hi, I'm Chad Wunderlich with Viking Pump. And last time I talked about using jacketing to heat pumps. But what if you don't have access to a heating medium like steam or hot oil? Today we're going to talk about electric heating. You're watching the Pump Report. Electrically heated pumps are the best option to consider when other heating mediums aren't available. So how do they work? Viking electrically heated pumps are fitted with multiple cartridge heaters that are threaded directly into the pump. When switched on, they rapidly heat up, melting the residual liquid inside the pump. The electric heating system consists of three primary parts: the heaters, a temperature sensor, and the controller. The controller works like your home thermostat. The display shows the set point and current temperature. Using PID loop control, the controller will cycle the heaters on and off to maintain the temperature of the pump. As I'd mentioned before, electric heating provides an option for pumps located where steam or hot oil are unavailable. As there's no potential for leakage of steam or hot oil, electrically heated pumps decrease the risk of environmental impact and improve safety. And there are efficiency gains to consider. Steam or hot oil systems are constantly on. The heaters on an electrically heated pump cycle off when the pump's temperature is at the set point. This saves on energy costs associated with heating the pumps. Electrically heated pumps are ideal for applications such as asphalt, pitch, and wax, and they offer a nice alternative to traditional jacketed pumps on these and other high-temperature applications. To learn more about electrically heated pumps, or to view other pump reports, please visit our website at vikingpump.com.